We have a report of a stolen ambulance in Bemidji on Sunday. According to the Sheriff's Department log, at 1:18 a.m. on Sunday, deputies initiated a pursuit of a stolen ambulance. One juvenile was arrested. I talked with the Beltrami County dispatcher who says no further information is being released on this incident. But again, a report of a stolen ambulance in Bemidji early Sunday morning, one juvenile arrested. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.